Okay, step number four. I've titled this step LIST, and it's actually a little acrostic that I made up. So if you'll write L-I-S-T down the side of your notebook, you can write down kind of how I remember this part, this step. So for LIST, the L stands for look at your week's meals. I personally choose to shop once a week for my meals, and so Mondays we're always in town. That just happens to be when I can go. So I look at the week coming up before. I look at my week's meals for L. On I kind of inventory. Now, this part is really important because this is where you're going to save money. You know, it's really easy to go to the store and think like, do I have peanut butter or am I out of soy sauce or you know, whatever it is, and you can't remember. But if you look at what you have before, then when you go to the grocery store, you know without a doubt you're buying it because you need it. And on that one too, you could actually have like a pantry list and a refrigerator and a freezer list, you know, if you want to have like a master list and kind of check it off as you need, or as you're out of things, add it to your list straight away. However, you want to do that part. The S stands for stuff your face. And this part's really important too, because it's hard to go grocery shopping when you're hungry and stick to the plan, right? So don't shop hungry, stuff your face. And then T stands for take note, which is literally just writing down everything that you need. So going through each, you know, meal, making sure you know what you need, and then writing it down and taking it with you to the grocery store. I think the biggest lie we tell ourselves, as young adults or old adults is that we'll remember something, which is not the truth, especially when it comes to shopping. So make sure that you write down everything that you need, and then you're ready for the week that's coming up. That is my favorite thing about meal planning, is that I know I have everything, and even if I have, you know, spaghetti on Tuesday and tacos on Wednesday, we can switch it if we need to because I have all the ingredients that I need.